Well, here we are, February the 5th. It's about 28 degrees out here. And it's a really good day for flying. There ain't no wind. We got the ultimate biplane up here. I did some modifications on it so it could fly in the snow. I flew it in the snow without the modifications, and it got full of snow from the air vent on the bottom. And I was afraid it was going to warp the balsa, so I put monocoat over all the vents underneath. It's cold enough out here, the motor ain't going to warm up anyway. And I put blisters over top the servo ends, so that they didn't get any water in them, because the servos, as you can see, are right underneath the wings here. So I put blisters on them. I made out of monocoat to keep the water off the servos, and I plugged up all the holes underneath. And that yellow monocoat helps me out because I can see the plane better when it's up real high. You see the blisters I put back here on the elevator and the rudder. I know it's not artistic, but it's functional. Let's put it that way. So we're going to put another battery in it here. I've already taken it for two flights this morning. I'm going to take it for another one right now. Well, I don't have a camera operator today, so we're going to use the tripod and see if we can get some video doing it that way, but I kind of have my doubts. So anyway, let me go get the plane and we're going to go take it for a flight.